Mr. Bilkey, how are you, buddy? Good to see you.
Hi. This is Chris.
Yes,
please.
Yep.
Hello, gorgeous.
Hello.
How are you?
Oh, I'm pleased to have all these people in my
house. Good. Well, Chris, this is Ben McLeod Station. This is a big sheep station. What, kind of in the very middle of the northern part of the South Island?
That's correct, Craig. We're about exactly halfway between the Pacific and the Tasman Sea.
Okay.
So right in the middle of the country.
Well, I've been here before, and those hills are a little steep, but there's used to be one or two tar up there.
I think there's still one or two still
up
there.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
This is where I got mine, is it not?
Yeah, you got yours here, and I got mine right up there.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Absolutely.
There's that famous picture of you with your gorgeous hair and your I love that
and my big pink scarf.
Yeah. It's one of the best ever.
Well, we'll check the rifles here, but kind of what we have on the menu today is we're going to look for tar, maybe for Sadaf and maybe for Donna. We'll see how it goes.
You guys can rock, paper, scissors to see who shoots.
Yeah. Brittany, you and I get to be observers. Yeah. We're not very good at that.
Just along for the ride.